next ride in the preliminary amateur championships is number 53. From Illinois, this is Ashley Dalton and her 8-year-old New Zealand thoroughbred, Rockstar. Next for the Training Horse Championships, number 286. From Michigan, Jennifer Lewandowski and the 9-year-old thoroughbred, Park Avenue 3.
Yeah, 76 there.
This pair is currently in 32nd place in the preliminary Junior Young Rider Championship. Merlot, the thoroughbred gelding, ridden by Jillian from Michigan.
Good boy!
76.
Wilaby and Maplewood Primestar now coming to the U.S. Cellular Tower. Over the first, up the bank, down the drop, and over the ramps.
And the green corner 5B proved a problem for Jillian. They had one stop and now are clear on the second attempt. Meanwhile, joining on course, Carol Courtney and Carew. Carew, the 8-year-old Thoroughbred cross, owned by Kem Courtney, ridden by Carol Courtney of Virginia. This pair is currently in a tie for 23rd. Through the well-fried water, Alison Wilaby and Maplewood Primestar get down in the green and pink. Carol Courtney and Carew over the chestnut cross into two.
Six chance.
Seventy-six.
To fourth place, number 76, Maplewood's Primestar and Alison Wilaby. Maplewood's Primestar, owned by John Whale and Alison, Colorado Springs, Colorado. Our fourth place has prize money of $350, a pair of Fitz Bridges, a pair of SSG gloves, Ice Horse tendon wraps, Holding Labs gift certificate, temporary vest, £1 bucket of Equinus Optimus, and a $200 gift certificate from British Britain. And third place goes to number 100.
I want to go. Ready to go?
Just do it.
And if our champion is ready, please lead on one. Rick Trigall, Cooper and Jack Rannigan. We're up on the in any event. Leprechaun Charlie Boy and Missy Miller. Allison from the main Maplewood's Primestar. Parker and Katie Reed. Nina Ligon and Pacific Storm. Casino Royale and Harry Wells. Anna Ross and Fantasia. Aaron Steinhold and Harold Kohler. Superfine Macy Cottingham, Edith Lean, Bradley Corman, Petricelli, and Mr. Incredible, and Kendall Tracy in the bar, champion and reserve, one time by yourselves. Our champion, junior and young rider at preliminary level, Cooper and Jenny Brannigan, and our reserve champion, Olivia Upman, and in any event. safe journey home. And we'll just have a couple of minutes break here at the arena, and then we will continue with the preliminary amateur.